surging high and low, Harold was hot and tired. Harold had been told that some cacti had water inside of them, but he had no idea how to get the water out.
And to him.